for the tendering now by the end of this month. Second is about the Happy City Summit, and third, that one is one issue about the funding limitations. First, I will request Mr. Bob to
speak through the slides for you, and then if we could spend a little bit of time looking at the models that sit to your left-hand side. Cultural references, they are unable to be replicated anywhere else and have the same meaning. And the last point is that we obviously have a brief that we must drop against the Assembly Building is key. It sits, the four HOD and Secretariat buildings sit on access to the Assembly Building, and then the CM ultimately over on the other side of the Master Plan block. Our response to the environment is the buildings, and particularly how we should build up the facade on them. Most of the buildings have a very high degree. The west, similarly, a large degree of exposure, and also on the south. The advantage interrupting it, and that is one of the beauties of this aspect of the code requiring an external bracing, that we can eliminate all of the columns. So the normal obstructions that you see, the normal obstructions that you have in the way on your floor plate,